Now, Dan Sserunkuuma is just getting used to life here in Dar es Salaam. Earlier, I spoke to the striker about his move from Gor Mahia in Kenya to Simba of Tanzania.
Yeah, I was there because I won many trophies there. Everything was good. And I hopefully I will do the best here in Tanzania, what I did in Kenya. Yeah, you know, it's always difficult when you come to the new society. You have to adopt, you have to know everything. It's always not easy, but you keep on working and then make everything faster than you can. Yeah. I know that I still have a lot of time to the national team, and hopefully one day I'll do the best for the national team, the way I do for the best for my club. Yeah, there are many good players made it to the national team. To the, you can see the likes of Sekaja, they made it to the national team, Bua. So hopefully one day I'll achieve more to the national team.